live and in color. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, good morning. Make sure I have the chat pulled up. Today we're playing Lightyear Frontier. This is a game that just went what's it called on Game Pass? Fucking game preview, which is basically Game Pass's early access. I think. and it looks pretty cool. You get like a mech. Here, I'll unpause and I'll show you guys a little bit. Oh, does this thing just not work anymore? No, it has a light on it. What the fuck? Yeah, and if I unplug it, the light goes away. So maybe that port just doesn't work anymore. Does this one work? Okay. Strange. No, I'm not stuck. This is the game. I could probably turn this off. Basically, all you missed is I crash landed on a planet and I found my mech, and now you could see in the top left, I'm in the process of getting like all of the tools for it back. So I can like gather resources and plant shit. And how do you outlander? Like, cut down trees. You can go first person. Ooh, green tree spray. Nice. Yeah, you can go first person as well, which I think I'm going to do here for a little while. See what we have over here. Another piece of something. What do we got? Sprout cannon. Okay. How do I do plant sprouts in the ground? Okay. I don't want to use this right now. Recipe for blueprint.
It always puzzled me why Earth
left
was so quick
tool
to
selection.
Give up on the farm mech project, sending us probes out to the edge of the galaxy to scan for hospitable planets. That was no small feat. Desperate times.
And you can, you don't spend the entire game in the mech. You can get out of the mech.
All
as
right,
well.
Let's
so,
get to work.
Just wanted to show you that. So I have the sprout cannon, so I can plant stuff, but I don't want to do that yet because I don't know where my like base is gonna get set up. So I want to get all the tools and, like, I guess get, like, a preliminary base/farm set up before I do, like, any of that. Cannonball! oh, shit. I don't think I can... Can I go around this way? All right, game, you win. I'll go around. Oh shit. Oops. Get back up. I'll go around the other way. Yeah, good morning, everybody. I hope everybody's doing well. Guys, opening day for the Phillies is tomorrow. We're playing the Braves. I'm so excited. You get to play baseball games that actually matter, that are worth paying attention to. No knock to spring training, but like, it's spring training. And the games mean like less than nothing. Vacuum harvester. So I'm very excited for that. And gathers water and plants. Gathers water, you say? Okay.
Well, abandoning the Lightyear Frontier for Mars does make some sense. It was a lot closer and would sustain
okay.
Earth population.
Good construct assembler.
At least for a while.
Let's get some more of these guys. See if I can get some more sprouts. Ooh, what is this? Can I break this? Feed. I don't have food. I'll come back. You could probably, I imagine there's some kind of like breeding/taming system. That's probably what that is. So we have our sprout cannon, we have our spike saw, and we now have the vacuum harvester, which can be used, it says, to pick up plants. Like these guys, I know I can pick up. Not sure what else. I guess we'll see as we start to find more ship. My Titanfall mech. Ooh, red color flower. Restore Pine Heights. Is that what this is? This is Pine Heights. Irrigation hose. Ah, for watering my plants, of course. Of course. Do I use the vacuum harvester?
Just think about the thousands of people who initially came to
irrigation.
Taking a chance on this one-way trip only to get offended. But for generations, they've managed to thrive here. Your neighbors are quite tenacious, huh?
That makes sense. And we have water right here, so we can switch to the vacuum harvester. Gotta just fill back up on water. Okay. Starting to see the vision. Let's get this place cleaned up. And restore it. Whatever that actually means. Big is this area? I want to go that way. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make that. Switch ammo. I guess the other one's probably what, like a fertilizer or something? Here. I think I could probably do to turn the sensitivity down a little bit. Yeah, I think that's a little better. Seed shooter. Okay, we have all of our plant seeds in mounds. Do I have a map? Build a small plot. That space to grow 9 plants.
Look, I know you weren't sent here for a mission that's been canceled for nearly 2 centuries. You probably found that ship in a scrap heap somewhere and took off for greener pastures, right? No need to answer. It doesn't matter anymore. I'm just happy to finally have some company.
A place to sleep. Is that what this is? Tent over here. That's built. And go to sleep. Well, I don't know what this golden flower is, but I want to get this. And then I'll go to sleep. Oh, that is an animal. Okay. Plant a seed in a mound. Is this a mound? Okay. I guess we'll just fill this with polyberries. Oh, and that tells you that it's watered. Very cool, very cool. Boom, boom, boom. Alright. We'll put the mech here.
Stretch the legs, huh?
We'll go to bed. Okay. Day 2. Day 3.
Morning. Hope you had a good night's sleep. That mech of yours is looking good today. Those
Thanks.
Modifications you did yesterday really paid off.
Right. Ooh. Restore Pine Heights. I don't remember where that was in relation to where I am now. Oh, there is a map. Okay, Pine Heights is to the west of me. Can I go through this water, or is this water too deep? Too deep. Got some more wood and shit. So we just used up a little bit of it to make that bed and to make the small plot. And everything. Okay, I think this is Pine Heights. Yeah. Oh. Oh, nice. Game thought I tipped over. These aluminum deposits, okay. Doesn't look like there's any to be mined from those deposits, but yeah, I just basically need to keep going west if I want to get deeper into Pine Heights. Yeah, I think this could be a fun game to kind of come back to every now and again. There's also another game on Game Pass that I've been playing lately that I don't think I'm going to stream it, but like it's similar vein of fun. It's called Arcade Paradise. Basically, the premise of the game of that one is that you play as a girl named Ashley, I think her name is. The name is not important. But her dad owns a laundromat, and when you turn 18, he's like, hey, how about you like take over for the laundromat and start like making a bunch of money. She's like, oh, well, there's no fucking, we're not gonna make any money with a laundromat, like whatever. So there were like some old arcade cabinets or whatever that she sets up in the back room.
This whole thing caught your eye, huh? It's an ancient megastructure. No way to tell what it was built for. Maybe it's just a huge art installation. Either way, it's no matter now. For all intents and purposes, it's just another mountain. I can't wait to analyze this.
Okay. I guess we want to look for more of those artifacts. And it's like a sim game. Like you're managing the like day-to-day operations of the.
Whoa.
What a fascinating discovery.
Okay, made it out. Yeah, I kind of want to get on top of this. I don't think I can. I don't think I have enough juice. I'm gonna have to come back. Let me throw on the vacuum boy, because I need to find some water. Or do I? No, I have a little bit. But yeah, that Arcade Paradise, I feel like, has been really pretty fun. And you can also, like, play the arcade games that are in your arcade. So, like, I just got this racing game. Like, you know, one of those racing games that you sit down in the chair at the machine and you play it. I had a game like Tetris, but it's called Blockchain. It's basically like you pull numbers and you need to make different chains. Like if you have a chain that has a number 7 in that chain, the 7 won't break until it is a part of a chain that is 7 or more. And, like, there's a game that's like Pac-Man meets GTA. That one's kind of cool. A couple more. I guess like blotches that I need to find. Oh, I see them. I see some over there. Whoopty shoopty whoopty. And do I have enough water? 36 is probably enough. If not, then oh well, I guess. Fuck me. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so this isn't all of what's left. Yes it is.
Whoa! That seems to have done the trick. The ecosystem in this region is adjusting itself lickety-split. In all my years, I've never seen anything like it.
Doesn't look like anything is happening.
I sent countless reports to Earth, telling them this was it. A new home for humanity. There just might be hope for this planet yet.
Alright, well, what do I do now? I guess I'll go back to my house. And, go back to my house and build some more? I don't have any more seeds. Those are the only seeds that I have. Fence. Workshop shed. What's in here? Mailbox. Used to access add-ons. Chest. Okay, let's cut down some trees. I wonder if there's any, like, mech upgrades or anything like that. I feel like there's gotta be. Make your saw swipe do more like damage or like stuff like that. Maybe. Okay. Vacuum. How are my polyberries doing? I guess I probably want another one of these, and I'll put color flowers, I guess. Oh no, I want seed shooter. Oh, I see. I understand. I need to find more stuff to plant. We'll head like east ish. It is evening, so I should be getting ready to go to bed soon. Let me refill up my water boy. Robbing is a feed. What are these? Oh. Polyberries. I did say I want to go east. I don't want to go too far though, because like I said, it is the evening. Ooh, no, I already have blue color flowers. Oh shit. What's up, Azo? afternoon to you. Welcome to the stream. We're playing Lightyear Frontier today. Very cool. You're playing this with friends? Hell yeah, I bet this would be really fun with a couple friends. Just a couple of mech-wielding farmers on an alien planet. Very, very cool. Vacuum harvester. Oh, I was already on it. Good day at work. No work. No work today. I go back in Friday night. No work. No, sir. Tis my weekend. Okay, I don't have any other seeds. I have sprouts, but I don't think I can make a mound yet. I think I need to find more shit. Signpost, fence. Yeah, I'm gonna go to bed. I'm going to go to bed. Coziness, zero. Build decorations. Okay. Very cool. Region restored, Pine Heights. Oh, I see. Now there's like plants and shit. It's not just all dead. Oh! Oh! Hey, yo?
Nothing like a good night's rest. The decorating you did yesterday really lit up the place.
I didn't do any decorating.
It's really beginning to feel like a home.
Didn't decorate anything. I guess I'll put a fence down. Life has changed recently since you got a girlfriend? Dude, that's nice. That's cool. Very cool. Unless it's not, in which case it's very not cool. And can I not? Oh, is it because of this fucking bush? Whatever. Oh. Can I fence now? Yes. Okay, so it was just the bush.
Would you look at that? My scanners weren't lying. There really is someone out here in this corner of the frontier. The name's Dolores, but my friends call me Lola. And I'm your friendly neighborhood merchant. I'll add that dock of yours to my trading route. Catch me there if you need anything.
Build merchant landing? Yeah, you got it, bud. 100%. Oh, shit. We need to go explore. Super dope. Yeah, very cool. I'm glad you're happy.
Revved up and ready to go.
Being happy is great. Okay, let's go this way. Switch to the spike saw. These alu coal deposits. Okay. I don't think I need to gather plant fibers. Is this my inventory? How do I know how full my inventory is? I have no idea. I'll figure that out. Just grab some of this aluminum, some of these red rocks, which maybe the red is coal? That would make sense, because coal is not red. I mean, it is like a fucking alien planet. Tip there. Is this coal? Red crystal. Spike saw upgrade required. But I need the red crystals. Assembles materials into complex something. stone. Okay. Campfire, blue flower bed, fodder oven, upgrade depot. Okay, good, 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 very good. Very good. Let's get a bunch of stones. Probably gonna need it. Geode shards? Well. Hey, yo. Is this the same... Yeah, this is the same place I was earlier. Alright, let's go, go back. Try to start, getting close to upgrading some stuff. Whoa! A little bit of momentum carrying me there. Over encumbered. Okay. Oh, I can't sprint. So there's a weight mechanic? Economics. What the fuck? What the fuck? Am I gonna play the stonk market in this game, dude? Oh shit, those guys are... No, they probably died. I forgot that I needed to water them. Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Wait, mound. Can I put a tree here? Chest. I need more wood. And then I'll put it, I guess, like right. I want to put it right there. Tateroony Dooney, build. Let's put in the stone, the aluminum. Excuse me. The heavy shit. And now I should be able to sprint around. Yes. Okay, workshop shed is what it wants me to build first. So I need a fuck ton more wood. More wood, baby. Go right over here. Cut down all these trees. I should get a couple sprouts too, so I can replant them. He says, hopefully. More going on in this game than I thought there was. Yellow tree. Is yellow tree better? I don't know. I do not know. Oh, we got a rogue cat coming up. I see you now. Okay, look at that. You guys see the tail? There he is. How much wood do I have now? 47? I think I needed 40 for this. Oh shit. Put this by the water. Okay. Build an oil presser inside a shed. Let me go get my stone.
You're over encumbered. I don't care.
Craft any oil. How do you make this? Plant fiber? Yeah, just fill up on that then. Okay. And then I'm guessing I use the oil in this? I'm not sure. You're at the Tekken World Tour qualifier? Dude, sick. Hell yeah. That's fun. Pretty cool that you could still have fun with, like, Tekken and stuff because you've been playing it for a while. Shithead. Oh, it's getting late. I want to get those two oil, though, so I can make the, whatever that other thing was. Oh, shit. Okay. Washbin, clothesline, torch. Well, I'm going to make this. That's as close as I can get it. It's kind of lame. Okay, what does this do?
Oh, shit.
Let's make two. Two fodder. How long does that take? Or do I just, like, have it now? Used in aluminum parts, water tank capacity. Okay, we'll make some of that. We'll plant more. Oops. Not that bad. Make more polyberries, I guess, since I don't have anything else really that I can plant yet. Oh, looks like they're already watered. Oh, but this one isn't. Okay. Alright, let's go to bed. We almost have the same chair. Do we really? Oh, I don't have the pillow up here, so I can't. Because the neck pillow was pissing me off. It says flower bed. Campfire. It says it's cozy. Fence, wash bin, laundry. It's gonna be laundry in this game?
Morning. Hope you had a good night's sleep. I'm feeling really good about today.
Build the upgrade.
Bet we'll run into something amazing.
Aluminum frame, aluminum rod. Now this is what I want. I need more oil. Oh, I need to, I guess it goes into my mech inventory. I guess you don't really have like an inventory when you're on foot. I guess that makes sense. Okay, now I have polyberry oil discovered. I think, I'm assuming because it's raining, they're already, like, watered. So I'm gonna go see if I can find some more aluminum, because I need 10. Never mind. find more stone. Yo, what's up, Roy? How's it going, man? Stream's going pretty well. This game's very chill so far. Pretty fun. Looks like I'm pretty close to starting to upgrade my, like, materials and shit. Or not my materials, I mean my, my tools. Just do this until I'm over-encumbered and then head back. Should be soon. Ooh, definitely grab some more aluminum. It's meeting you. Stream is amazing. Thank you. If you're gonna offer to make art for me, I don't want it. And if that's the reason you're here, you can leave. If not, thanks for stopping by. Appreciate the kind words. I'm now over encumbered. My desires have been granted. Alright, let's do our upgrade assembler is what I want. So let me grab you. You. Does it fit? I don't know if it fits that way. So, his dumbass out of the fucking room. How many frames did I need for the... Was it the merchant landing? The upgrade depot is 4 frames. Oh, and I guess... Why isn't it letting me... I need a little bit more aluminum rods to do, okay, you go away, you go away, you go away. You go away. I'm going to fucking kill this cat. I'm gonna kill him. And before anybody in chat comes in and says some, like, weird ass shit, like, I love my cat, don't try to fucking frame it like I don't. He's just being annoying.
You said it does that.
Fuck off. Fuck off. Go parent for somebody else. I saw an aluminum up there, but I don't know. I don't think I can get up. Oh, wait. Pause champ? So smart. Damn it. Wanted to go up there. Ooh, what is this on the ground? Vacuum harvester? For ravage? A young new plants? Let's go. New plants. Looking for more aluminum is why I'm back here, but like guys. You need nice fodder? Well, I don't have that. More red crystals, looking for aluminum. I think I was right.
What happened?
Feed an animal? Oh, they don't want the food that I have.
Your mech scared the daylights out of them.
I don't care. There's got to be aluminum around here somewhere. I think I may have been right about our dear friend Roy. Guarantee you the next question coming up would have been, how often do you stream? Oh, well, I'm an artist, and I... please find a different way to fucking try to make money. If not, Roy, and you're still lurking, like, big ups. Appreciate you being here. I feel like I'm just a bitch. Where can I find more aluminum? No. I wonder what happens if I break this. It looks like it's holding back some pond rock. I need to upgrade my spike saw. Okay, let's go, let's head back to... back to home, I guess. Let us head back home. Raining, so all of my stuff should be like watered and all good in the food. I guess once these plants are done, I'll do some. What do I? Four rock, four aluminum. Oh, I have that. I probably need to build another workshop shed, though. Aha, this is where they get you. That's where they get you. Need to get more wood. Did that tree that I plant... it is growing. You away. Or no. The sprouts can stay. I'll put the flowers and all of this shit away. I guess plant oil can go away for now. Just go cut down some more trees and then go to bed. Over here. that should be enough. I only need 24 for the shed. I didn't really need this. Locked. Hey. Get an upgrade in the depot. Do I have to go on foot to? Requires docked mech. Very cool. Oh shit. Spike saw power. Aluminum parts. Inside the mech, hold right bumper to select mech mode. Interesting. There's a lot of upgrades. We need 5 aluminum parts. More polyberry oil. And now we go to bed. Alright. Where is my beverage?
Nothing like a good night's rest. I can't stop admiring those nice decorations you built yesterday. You've really got an eye for that kind of thing.
Didn't build any decorations yesterday. Oh yeah, that's right. I need to get into my mech. What did I need? I needed polyberry oil and more aluminum parts, I think, right? Just aluminum parts. Then I should be able to let's vacuum. And then we'll do one of these. With Ravage. Oh shit. And then we'll do the other one, polyberry. Getting more aluminum. Nice. 8 more. I think that's enough to get all the parts that I need, actually. I think I only needed, like, 4. So if I can upgrade my spike saw, get these red crystals. Oh, shit. Telling people to leave is not a great way to get people to stick around. Go backseat somebody else's fucking stream. Because I don't care. What do I have in here? Let's put the aluminium and the wood away. And the plant fibers. And then we will go ahead and dock you. I will go and shit, I don't think I have enough. Can I just put these into the chest? Much more. I only need to find a little bit more and then I'll be able to upgrade my spike saw. And then I should be able to get those red crystals. Ooh. Can I hurt you? Doesn't look like it. Give me five. Holy smokes. Yeah, if that gave me five, I'm just gonna go back. Go back and upgrade. Ooh, look at how beautifully overexposed I am right now because the sun is coming up. I need to get one of those, diffuser, like blinds to put in front of me. So I could basically just turn this window into a giant softbox. That would be pretty cool. Alright, I need one more aluminum part. I need more polyberry oil. Okay, well there's more than one. Alright, chat, how are we doing today? Everybody having a good day so far? What time is it for me? It's just past 9. It's 9 o'clock on a Wednesday. I'm taking a bite of my breakfast sandwich. What do we have, anyone in chat have any exciting plans coming up in the near future? I do. My dad and I are going to both nights of WrestleMania next weekend. And, like, on the outside, when I think about that, okay, I'm gonna actually pull down my my blinds and turn on my light because, like, I look fucking stupid right now. And with all this light, you can really see how dirty this hat is. And I don't love that. Does this actually pause the game? It does. It probably wouldn't if I was. Alright, now it's. Oh no, he's so much darker. Boom. Controlled lighting. Doesn't look great. Doesn't look bad, but, like, doesn't look good. Shit. I should have grabbed a water bottle while I was downstairs. I wasn't thinking. Let me do some renegotiation of the, like, dozen fucking empty seltzer cans I have on my desk. Big ups to Giant Brand fucking seltzer, dude. So good. So good. And not, like, $8 for a fucking 12-pack. Wanted to buy LaCroix or, like, San Pellegrino, it'd be like fucking $8 for, like, a six pack. It's crazy. Absolutely crazy how much sparkling water costs. Which, I mean, obviously you need to offset the cost of production. But, like, when your production is probably source whatever aluminum cans from one of whatever fucking factories that's one of the only things that they make, and you can get them for dirt cheap like, you get a bunch of them, and then, like, the label to put on the outside of the can, again, I imagine, can't be that expensive, and then it's just fucking water and carbon dioxide, and then maybe a little bit of flavoring if it's one of the flavored ones, like a little bit of orange fucking bullshit. It's crazy. The only reason LaCroix is so fucking expensive is because it's such a recognized and, I didn't get pepper jack on this. I got cheddar. Put the wrong cheese on here. It's not bad, but it's not what I ordered. It's fine. Yeah, I've got WrestleMania in about 2 weeks. Very, very, very excited for that. And then later on down the road, I'm going to a convention in July with my Wednesday night crew. So let me see if any of them... I'm not getting Discord notification sounds anymore. And I don't know why. Let me just take a quick gander. Where's audio? I don't want voice and video. Or no, I need to go to here. Task manager. Not task manager. The audio thing. How do I pull that up? Oh, no, I see why. It's because my system volume is A, set to output to my fucking DualSense, and B, okay, so now, yeah, okay, there we go. All is fixed. All is fixed. Dude, WrestleMania is gonna be so much fucking fun. Oh my god. I'm so, so excited for that. Like I was saying earlier, like, on the outside, I remain relatively composed and stoic when I talk about going to WrestleMania, but, like, the kid inside of me freaking the fuck out. And the fact that I get to go with my dad. Not that, A, we probably would have been able to afford it, or B, I don't know that she necessarily would have, I mean, like, being in a crowd of, you know, 70,000 people that are all there to see the same thing, that enjoy the thing that they're going to see, is, like, it's kind of hard to have a bad time unless whatever you're going to see, like, you really, really don't like. But I would like to go with my mom, too. I feel like she would have had a lot of fun. But that can't happen, so... She'll be there. She'll be there. All right, let's make one more aluminium part, which I think I just did. Yes, yes, yes. So now if I go here, yay! Damage. Allowing it to break materials in fewer hits. Interesting. I think I just got a text message. Oh, and I completely forgot, chat. Tonight is, we're doing, my friend Jack wants to GM like, he wants to play a TTRPG with our Wednesday night crew. So tonight we're doing session zero for, we're starting up a Call of Cthulhu, I guess it would be called a campaign. I'm not entirely sure. I've never played Call of Cthulhu, and my experience with tabletop RPGs is very limited. But I'm very excited for that. That should be really fun. Oh, a rabbit seed. I thought that was one of those artifact. Oh, sorry. One of those artifact things from you know. All right, let's see if we can mine these red crystals. Yay! Red crystal dust. How many? I need to build a merchant landing. I need 8. And some more aluminum. If that other deposit gave me 3, then I should be good. There's 3 deposits here. Doesn't look like there's any. I think I already grabbed all of the aluminum that I'll be able to get for today. And I don't think I have enough back at base to make the merchant landing. Actually, can I make more? Oh shit, did I water crops today? Okay, good. That was still this morning, so I'm good. I'm good there. I did not say, okay, Google, please leave me alone. What do you mean my device has to be unlocked for you to leave me alone? The fuck does that even mean? Let's make some more plant oil after that so we can make some more food. Going, that's doing its thing. Let's put shit away. Water tank capacity. Inventory capacity. Blue paint. Making, I think, the last. Okay. Let's look, I guess, see what the next upgrade we want to get is. Irrigation hose power? This would be cool. I think I want inventory capacity though, so I'm gonna go ahead and make 2 frames. Those are parts. I hate my life. Oh, man. Okay.
Nothing like a good night's rest.
Dude,
let's
so
do some exploring today. Who knows what we'll find out there.
So true. Hey, it's raining again. So true. I remember what I was doing. Let's go check the aluminum deposits again.
Time for some action.
Let's see what we can get out of here. And then thankfully it's raining. I'm gonna go east. Check out what's over there. I haven't been over there yet. Gotta get up there. I can see that area is like fuck. What's in here? Can you just get plant fiber? I guess I'm just getting a bunch of aluminum and going back. I'll be overcumbered soon. I probably have to cross over there like I did before. Okay. It's gonna take me a little while to get back to the house, but I've got a fuck ton of aluminum. 38. That's awesome. I can't sprint back. So that sucks. Fine, it's all good. Got a bunch of aluminum. What else do I need for the merchant landing? Oh, I'm good, I can make it. 8 crystals, 10 rocks. So we'll grab the crystals and the rocks. And we'll build you. Here, I guess. Yay. Wait for merchant. Frames, make a bunch of plant oil real quick. And sell something.
Hola, see anything you like? One trash is, you know the line. Hey there, what will it be?
wheat seeds. I'll buy... How much money do I... I'll buy two,
coming right up.
Okay. More plant oil. Two frames. Take this. We'll just dump it into the mech. And then we just need to wait until a bunch more of the plant oil is done. And then I can upgrade inventory capacity. Chill over here, let this finish up. Actually, let me just see how many more plant oils I need for the inventory upgrade. I need 10 more. So once the next one's done, queue up one more, and then finish. How do I see my inventory capacity? Oh, it's at the bottom. Makes sense. Okay, and then I guess I could look for economics, see what items are going to trend upward, and then try to produce those and sell them, I guess, for when the merchant comes in for the next day. Think is the play. Kind of gotta use a bathroom. How long has it been? It's been about an hour. Alright, I'm gonna let this run just for a little while. And I'm gonna use the bathroom, and then I actually have to take my morning medicine. Bye bye, merchant. So I'm gonna go do that, and I'll be right back. Wrong button. let's go upgrade my inventory capacity, and then we'll go to bed. Very cool. We're up to 90. Give it up for day 7, everybody.
Rise and shine, Exo-Farmer. I can't stop admiring those nice decorations you built yesterday. You've really got an eye for that kind of thing. I don't like the look of this.
Yeah, those aren't done yet. Catch the falling weeds. This event completed. Noxious spore. Okay, it says it can be purified. I'll throw it in the chest. And I need to replant. I want to do a couple wheat seeds, and then the rest as polyberry. Gives me the left trigger that it said to just like basically do like a whole mound at once. I'll take a look at what you got.
Come on up and take a look.
Wheat seeds are cheaper today.
Pleasure doing business with you.
I go into geode shards are down. I'll sell those tomorrow. Noxious pods you can't sell. I didn't know geode shards were worth so much. What do you use those for? Some shards can be sold. Okay. Yeah, they're down 6% today. Interesting. So there's like a whole economy, like system. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna put some trees over here. My 30 extra inventory spots. I do need more plant fibers because I just used a bunch of them to make. should be making food too to try to friend these guys. They probably give you resources as well. Yeah, I want to get into here. This is a new biome. Store the yellow fleece. Bunch of hardwood.
Oh yeah, the ruins. Yeah, there's a bunch of them littered around the planet. Never did figure out who left them. I tried scanning them with all my instruments over and over. Got nothing to show for it. Feel free to scrutinize them. Maybe you'll spot something I missed. Nice! Fine!
I don't see any slime yet.
What a fascinating discovery!
And that's assuming that what we're doing in here is slime. Yeah, I want to be going north. Shit. Oh wait, can I stand up from here?
Get to work. Nice. Fine.
North. Is that an egg? This is the meadows? No, it's not. So what do I need to do to restore this one?
Let's get this show on the road.
I don't see any goo. Oh wait, that looks like the goo. Or is it there are weeds on this planet? Vacuum harvester upgrade required. Okay. So that's what I need to focus on getting to. What about down here? This looks like a way, maybe a quicker way to get over here. Oh, definitely. I can see my house from here. This is great. This game is actually really fun. This might pass the two-play prediction. We'll see. I don't want to put the cart before the horse here. Vacuum harvester upgrade.
Some things you just have to do yourself.
Copper wire. Not range. Copper wire. This. I need 3 more aluminum parts. I think I can do that. Maybe more polyberry oil. There. Yeah, just needed some more polyberry oil. I think I needed three machine parts to do whatever it was that I just saw that I'm gonna do. The hydro splash, I think it was. Yes. Three machine parts, which means I need 9 of this sweet, sweet oil. Kind of feels like maybe I should just have that processing kind of like all the time. He should be ready tomorrow. I think I'm just gonna go to bed. Make sure the queue is full. Going off to bed, brother.
Day 8.
Wakey wakey, partner. The weather's real nice.
That looks done.
Let's get out there and seize the day.
Make more oil. I need one more. This tool. What's this? Paint gun. Growing. Hopefully that'll give us more seeds, more polyberries. Just one more oil. Or two. I can make 3 more aluminum parts. Not going to come in very useful right now, per se. Where is the battery? Ravage. Do you want to plant more Ravage there? I guess. I don't really have that many polyberry seeds. Check what the price is.
Buying or selling? Make your pick. Pleasure doing business with you.
Hang out for a little bit. Hopefully they're at $450. I'm gonna sell them, I think, anyway. Lady, how much for these?
Buying or selling? Make your pick. Ooh, let me take that off your hand.
Very nice. New engine? Is this just cosmetic? Mech parts? Hot rod engine? Legs are 700.
See you.
No. Get more money. Okay, so I need. It said I need the vacuum harvester upgrade to pull the weeds out of the ground for the thing, but I need what? Copper wire? Copper wire and Karut oil to get that upgrade. and that kind of feels like where you would go next. I mean, maybe south, but... Barrel. Can store resources. Oh, I can make a cabin? Flag. Orderly home for your log collection. Okay, everything is good here. How am I doing on aluminum? Go back in here and see what I can find. See if I can find those Karoo plants. Oh, this is sludge. I can do with the sludge. I'm gonna have to pull all these weeds out of the ground. I think I probably have to go down to, maybe it's to the south. Down there. Hey there, brother. You want some food? You're full? What does that mean? Buy merchant. See some red crystals over there. We're going south. I see some aluminum. I grab some aluminum. So does that that mean that these guys are, like, chill with me? Those guys are glowing. That probably means something. We're learning. We need to find copper. Still got a ways to go. Gotta cut through this area. Didn't know at the time that I meant to cut through it, but here we are. Yeah, leaving to head all the way down here at like noon probably wasn't a great idea. No way, dude. They have the same weeds. Heading back home.
Whatever.
I just need to find these two plants somewhere. Well, not two plants, but the plant and the, you know. I think this guy needs one more food. It to suck up strong weeds. Interesting. While using the seed shooter, two more plant oil? This is something I can do. Actually, I want to get rid of one. Throw a ravage oil on him. How long does it take? It takes a minute. Same as the body berry. Plant oil, and I can do that. And then I'll make make a bunch more polyberry oil. And I can do that. Customization. Yeah, I just have the basic one. I don't know how to make a power core yet. There is my... I have so many things. Is called what I thought it was. I just need to... Okay, so it looks like I should be able to go get the Karoots and make the Karoot oil. The copper wire, I might just need to buy it. TBH. Ravage oil, resource discovered. Let's make more polyberry. Go to sleep. And then I will check. Oh no.
Rise and shine, ExoFarmer. Let's build something jaw-dropping today. Something that'll inspire us while we do a hard day's work.
I stick around in case the merchant comes. Make more polyberry oil. Because I went ahead to go go get my Karut oil. But I also want to see if she's selling copper wire. I'm gonna buy some of that shit. Some things you just know.
I bet I have just the thing you need.
Yeah, it turns out you don't. Since they're on sale. If I go to... Oh, I have petrified eggs. Do you want those?
Buying or selling. Make your pick. You drive a hard bargain. I like it.
Rabbit oil is only up 2%.
See you.
Alright, well, let me put my new arms on. That was the left arm. Nice. How do I un... Oh, wait. Yeah, how do I un-in-world them? Down to the edge cliffs, boys. And then I fucking need to figure out, how to get copper. See more eggs up there? I'm not gonna be able to get back and sell them before she leaves, though. Your internet told me that I should be able to find it.
Yep, another ruin site. I wonder what it has in store for us. If you're worried about alien monsters, don't be. These things have not moved an inch since I first arrived. Whoever used to live here has not been around for a long time.